hard to film lizards. Very nervous little things they are. Julia says all sorts of things want to eat them. I don't know. All this reflecting on the ants hanging around here. Hoping that lizards eat them and that the ants won't bite me. What a splendid lizard. D.H. Lawrence, he wrote, if men were men as much as lizards were lizards, that'd be worth looking at. A dandy little fellow. I can see his little tongue poking out. Just a sort of insect that better watch out for the lizard. Just caught quite a large insect. Went up the wall and grabbed it. Some sort of grasshopper or whatever. Grabs it, a bit like a crocodile, I suppose. Grabs it, shakes it until the bit that isn't in its mouth flies off, and scoffs the rest as it can. Tasty grasshopper. You were too late, your mate got the other. You weren't quick enough. Yes, gives it a quick shake. Can't quite swallow the whole thing in one gullet. just swallowed the last of it. So that's lizard's table manners. Gulp, gulp, gulp. Is he licking his little lips there? Oh well, that's one less grasshopper and one slightly fatter lizard who's just a little bit more likely to survive the winter. It must soon be time for them to hibernate. Climbing up the wall. It's cold up the top. You can imagine them coming in the kitchen, couldn't you? If you were a nervous sort of person, you might find that quite alarming. If you were stir frying, you never know. Lizard might even fall into the wok and be mistaken for a rather dark piece of pepper or something.
I'd have liked to have gone there and taken them away and put them at the farm, but I don't know. I assume they were lizards. I can't remember what I said.
Okay, goodbye lizards. Oh, that's right. Creep away and hide.